When two people are available to perform chest compressions, they should take turns and switch every 2 minutes. Taking turns will ensure that no one person gets tired. This will lead to more effective chest compressions. Be sure to encourage each other and push down at least 2 inches at a rate of 100 compressions per minute.